One little spark of inspiration is at the heart of all creation. Right at the start of everything that's new, one little spark lights up for you. Oh, hello there. So glad you could come along. I am the Dreamfinder. Musical notes. What delightful melodies those will make. I love these flights of fancy, searching the universe for sounds, colors, ideas, anything that sparks the imagination. A sunbeam. That's a good one. Oh, everything I collect can inspire amazing and marvelous new ideas. And you never know what kind of figment you may come up with. Oh, here's my favorite. Two tiny wings, eyes big and yellow, horns of a steer, but a lovable fellow. From head to tail, he's royal purple pigment, and there, voila! You've got a figment of imagination.
Dreamfinder, I'm just right.
Not quite.
Huh?
I'll throw in a dash of childish delight. Look, figment, some new friends have joined us.
Can they imagine too?
Of course. Imagination is something that belongs to all of us.
You mean everyone can think up new things.
That's right, figment. And every sparkling idea can lead to even more. So many times, we're stumbling in the dark, and then, eureka! What a spark!
How are we going to use lightning?
We can combine it with ghostly shivers on a stormy night and turn them into a tale of fright.
Look, a rainbow. I'll use that. You paint with.
Now you've got it.
Wow. Numbers, letters, papers for writing, costumes, makeup, stages for lighting, tears of laughter.
What about science?
Science? We'll need electron beams and crystal prisms, gyroscopes and magnetism, holy grail.
Hold on, Figment.
Why?
The idea bag is full.
It is? Let's start making new things.
No, wait. First, we must store these ideas with the others in the Dreamport.
Are we almost there?
Oh, the Dreamport is never far away when you use your imagination.
Come on, everybody. Let's
go. We all have sparks. Imagination.
Yeah.
That's how our minds create creations. Right at the start of everything that's new, one little spark lights up for you.
Oh, boy.
Imagination. Imagination. A dream can be a dream come true with just that spark. In me and you.
And gold from autumn flowers, purple and blue from twilight hours, green summer hills and rainbows play a part, a painter's brush, a work of art. chilling word, thy shriek or killer, can spark the mind to start a thriller. Add some more sparks, like dagger, blood, and glory, and then a mystery story. One chilling word.
And romances with flashing tears and put lights all aglow.
The sparks ignite
a brand new show.
What about science?
Water dances where visions begin. Science reveals the life within. I'll wind this dial and time escapes. Watch minerals change to crystal shapes. Let's look at nature at this speed. From germination, then back to seed. Skyrocket, soar towards outer space. Imagine yourself in an infinite place. Technology, like a newfound potion, allows us to marvel at mysteries of motion.
Many places to dream about.
We can visit worlds that were, that could be, and those of fantasy and reality.
I bet I can use imagination to discover all kinds of new things.
Of course. It's your key to unlock the hidden wonders of our world.
A dream come true, with just one spark in me and you.
We all had sparks, imagination. That's how our minds we can create. Oh, they can make our wildest dreams come true. Those little sparks in me and you.
Technology and your creativity combine to make dazzling new events. Install the image work.